Hello everyone, welcome back to Unbox. I decided to change the outfit once again to a more of a... well, the complete opposite look of this environment. I guess it would be more ideal of the second map I did. Or Air World, or whatever I would call it. Except I didn't do it, because I didn't do it. nothing more can be said about that. So I guess, as I said, we're going to finish his racing. You see where Rocky Route would take place. So I probably left something, since I technically didn't upload. I'm going to leave something, left something, in a comment of the previous video I did, which was Splatoon 2. Assuming I upload all of them, all the videos I do in chronological order when I recorded them. Some of them I wanted to run them. Ooh, that is dangerous. And so, I kind of wanted to mention it because this hasn't happened before, because sometimes I'm going to have like these weird audio things where something's out of sync, or there's like this weird noise or something. Or no, echo, I guess. This one's different because I haven't experienced it before. It looks like there was like a fan in the background. Now, I'm not sure what that could be. The only possible option that I might have an idea of, although I don't remember doing during this, is my laptop fan when it heats up, I guess. Not heats up, but when the fan's running. And it's usually the loudest when I'm recording, I have it plugged in as the battery's charging. And then usually when I take the battery out, the fan kind of like stops or something, or slows down at least. As for my experience, hopefully it doesn't happen in this video. I guess I won't know until I go back and listen to it. I mean, it's making that very low fan noise now, if you go real close, but since I can't, like, hear it from where I'm sitting, unless I move my head toward my laptop, but, I forgot what he said. Ooh, okay. Man, this can be doable. Oh, this is so much smoother. Obviously, this doesn't end. Oh. Let's see, is it going left or right? I have. Yeah, this is probably the longer way around. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, I don't know about this time. I'm just getting an idea of the first. Wait, do I have to go all the way around? Oh wait. Oh wow, that's close. Nah, that's close. I think that was the end of it. Yeah, this looks like it's a complete loop. Yeah, it's not a complete loop. I'm gonna restart this because I'm just gonna waste time spinning around. Yeah, let's see. It it's, what is it? Is it somewhere? Okay, it's over here. Okay, yeah, so it's not technically all around. Oh, it's not that far. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart. Oh yeah, that is possible, Oh, so another thing, so once again, I'm getting content ID claims for, Super Mario 3D All-Stars because of the castle music, mostly, in a Super Mario 64. Most of the ones have been from some Latin music thing, which I don't, because, again, it is automatic. Even though they seem to not be affected, I'd rather not have that many, like, content ID claims on my channel at once. So, my thinking was, I was going to slow down doing that series, at least Mario 64, because that seems to be a big issue. Because I have seen other videos of the same complaints to it. I don't know if it's just me. Unless I want to try to avoid, like, not including the castle music, but I shouldn't have to go out of my way just to do that. Unless if it's for a few seconds, possibly, that could be the workaround. I can't swim all the time. I guess there's a glitch, a good thing I'll take. So, it takes like about a month or so for them to expire if they don't do anything, which it doesn't seem like they're going to do anything. Oh, you son of a gun. So I don't know if I have to record them only once a month. I don't know. Restart. I can't. I feel like any time loss. Yeah, I like the same one better. Okay, I... Wait. So yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Yeah, well, yeah, the other... Yeah, one which, for some reason, showed up the name of the author till recently. Was it, like, from some company? I guess that's similar to that latter one. But it just looks like a bunch of random letters that don't really make out to any word. Which is really confusing. I thought something was weird. So I don't get that part. Like, at all. Yeah, I'm not sure what that's about. Come on. I'll work my way around it. I'm not sure if I'm hesitant to try to appeal that one, because I haven't done too much research on it, and I don't know. Because, again, looks like it's done through an automatic thing, which, in that case, because it sounds like I'm uploading, like, full, like, movies or something. Like, obviously, I know that wouldn't be good. And obviously, with video games, it's expected to, Oh wow, that's helpful, because it lets you restart, though it is time-consuming. That should be good. But still... to the open from there. Looks like I couldn't. Looks like it just stops you immediately, but oh well. And I'm pretty sure that's Sonic. That's not really me. That's a car drift. Oh! I didn't realize he would make a second reference to that. And I'm not Sonic, but just hedgehogs in general. Of course. Of course, if they just needed me to get the stance formation to defeat, I shouldn't have to work for them. Considering, you know, they're gonna end the world or something. I don't know. Okay, for that, if they're that urgent, I guess. Did I get all the stamps on this part, map, island? Let's see, where did I want to go? Up there. Now, of course, this is, I feel like this, most of the stamps, obviously, would just throw me to other parts of the, you know, other islands. So, let me just see. Let's do one of each and see what happens. I have no idea what that is. Yeah, we know. Let's try it again. Okay, why? Okay, channel stairs. Oh wait, wasn't there one? Oh. Of course. Kind of mean. Oh, okay. You didn't appear for a moment. I don't know if this screen is supposed to stay up. Okay, oh, wait, wasn't there another one? I'm pretty sure there's another... Obviously not there. I mean, it might be at the top, I don't know for sure. Go to the top and then do it from there. Yeah, I feel like I've been all over this place. Yeah, I went through here. Yeah, I remember this from last time. I think it was last time. There's one at the bottom. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I guess I did miss this one, huh? Okay, I didn't expect to miss that. I did not get that? That just looks like it's in the open. Huh. How could I miss that? I feel like that's something I wouldn't admit. Huh. Okay. Okay. Get away from me, I'm already going down. Okay, no, I'm pretty sure I went in through there already. Okay. Where to go next? I think it makes sense to go... in some direction. Okay, let me think about this for a moment. This looks like a place, okay, No, I think I want to go this way. Yeah, that looks interesting. I'm gonna go over there. Looks so far out there. I don't understand how. Wait, was that that mission before? Yeah, it looks like that mission before, because that just looks so out of place. Okay, yeah, I talked to you, oh, there's a... Oh, that's pretty close, okay. Oh man, I am missing all these. Oh. Switch for that is okay. Let's start making our way. Wait, nothing. There's something here. Okay. No, it seems way too low. Oh, no more waiting. Okay, it's fine. No more waiting around. Let's finally do it. Nope, don't do that. So there's one over here. That's the bad guys, I think, right? Yeah. 24. That seems really close. Oh. Maybe there is one I missed. Some of them. Oh, okay. Where are you? Oh, okay. I guess I'm not going over there yet. Cray, cray, okay. Like crayon, I assume. Me and the zippies. That is right grammar, is it? Yeah. Well, I'm sure you can occupy yourself. Well then, that means you keep doing it. Okay, I shouldn't have a time limit. Oh, I know, okay. How far is the... Are you one of them? I don't know. Okay, interesting. Wait, these are moving. That is weird. Oh, yeah, I'm starting to... What? Okay. Wait. Where's the other one? I just saw it. There. Okay, there you go. Whoa. stop the academy. What? There's five more somewhere? Oh, I didn't realize I hit one. So that's too high. That's too far out. Oh, okay. Yes, there are. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's one. I don't know which zippy is that. You can't say that after I got doors. Looks like I just got him. Might be too far advanced. Yeah. Huh. Is there something there? Nope. Oh man, I can't find these two. Oh, there's one. Oh man. This is hurting my head. Where are you? No, that's not it, right? No, I can't be. That little thing right there. What am I missing? Oh my goodness, I can't find the other one! I didn't realize that was gonna be like a hide-and-seek disaster. It's possible that someone already saw it while I'm playing this. Like it. What is this? This is nuts. I can't find it. It's not in that big of an area. What am I missing? Are you in the bushes? It wouldn't be like that. This is something. Destroying my head. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I'm going in circles. I don't... my gosh. Video with like. Wait. Is that a hit? I didn't see that message in a while, but like... Oh, what? Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Wait, has that been there the entire time? Woohoo! I am... what? What?! My glasses, bro. Holy smokes. Haha, yeah. Oh, but it should not have taken that long. When you win. You know, win. This two must be next to one. Okay. Well, I guess I could start going that way and then stop it. Oh my gosh, this should not have taken that long. Of course, this also should not have taken that long, but I'm stuck here. Oh man. Sorry guys. That took way longer than I thought. I guess I could have been more productive in this video, but yes, I like to take my time. Not that long of a time. Oh, we have to go all the way there now. Oh. I never want to come back to this area. Oh my, how did I not see that? Going. Something tells me I'm not able to move these cable cars. Just a hunch. I have a feeling that was gonna be a mess. There's no tape on these things? I'm shocked. Tell it really anything behind the scenes, because that even took half the video. I don't think it took half the video. If they're building a railway car, why would they need all these things going back and forth? Yeah, 2021. Well, weird wooden contraptions. That is a perfect way to end it. Way too perfect. No, of course not. Oh, there's a tape right there. Well, actually, I'll get it, actually, yeah, let me just get half the stamps now. Hold up, let me get this first. Yep, half. Okay, half stamps, half tape. That is a good place to end it. Get out of here. Wait, there's nothing down here, right? I don't think so. So thank you all for watching. I'm sorry the hide and seek took too long, unless I would have done more. If you like this video, please, usual subscribe if not done so already. Like the video, comment the video, check out the previous video series if you have also not done so already. Until then, hopefully everyone has a good, whatever. And until next time, make sure if you don't go too crazy for the hide and seek. But yeah. I don't think I have anything else to say. That hide and seek. Goodness. Now, if there's a hide and seek game that you do want to play, then I highly suggest you check out the show Running Man from South Korea. Obviously there are no English translations. I mean, there are subtitles. Well, I guess that could be a translation at the bottom. Just search up online. That is a crazy show. I think I made a tweet about it a while back on my Twitter. Also, yeah, follow my Twitter if you haven't done so already. Or check it out if you want to follow it. Which, well, I guess you wouldn't if you don't have a Twitter. Or you can if you don't have a Twitter. But until then, stay unboxed. No, that's what Kane says. I don't know. Stay whatever. I don't think I'll jump off. I'm just gonna... I don't suppose I could take a peek. Oh, nope. Okay, I don't know if I could fast travel that. Okay, forget that, okay. Let me go back to the mother. Why is there a firework there? Is that firework happening to next door except for just right there? Oh, it's not there. Oh. Interesting. Where'd you go? Wait, I don't know, I'll figure things out, hopefully. Maybe, kind of. Sort of. Maybe not. I don't know. Okay, everyone. I think, let's see. Oh, that's a good view. That's the best view from here. Actually, no, that's a good view. Okay, yeah. Hold up, let me angle it this way. Oh, no, actually, that's worse. Because you're too close to it. No, I want to get that out. Okay, that's a good view. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it on. Oh, no, I guess I can't. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it here if I can. Unless the camera adjusts itself. Okay, yeah, that's fine. We're all good. I will leave it there. And until next time, Till next time. I guess I could theoretically just, you know, say it forever, but that would be worth it. But yeah, that's what it is, I guess.